Meet Monkey. Monkey is an adorable 7 to 8 month old Great Dane and Pitbull mix puppy who came into a Southern California public shelter, very undernourished and with some medical issues. He is fully recovered and feeling fantastic. You can see he's a great weight now at just over 50 pounds. We expect he's probably going to be in the 75 to 85 pound range when he is done growing. His feet are still, it's hard to tell on the video, but his feet are still too big for his body, so he's got some growing still to do. Monkey is a playful, affectionate dog. He's got a wonderful medium energy level, definitely wants to go on a daily walk with you, you know, be out and about, but he's also good at hanging out around the house and having fun with his toys. Monkey absolutely adores other dogs. He's been living in a foster home with two other large dogs, and he gets lots of socialization with other dogs at doggy daycare as well. He really, really likes to play, especially with other medium and large dogs, you know, who can really roughhouse with him and have a good time together. He's also great with cats. He's got three foster sibling felines, and he's very sweet with them. Every once in a while, he gets a little too exuberant with his puppy enthusiasm, but in general, is very respectful and gentle with them. So he's just an all-around swell guy. He's going to be a wonderful companion in any household with teenagers or adults that's looking for a medium energy, happy-go-lucky guy. He does sometimes have some initial fearfulness around especially young children, which is why we're not recommending him for households with little kids. And that's something we're working on. He's been making great progress with that, and that's something his adopters can continue to work with him on, but we don't think at this time that he should be living in a home with small kids. So he's just a great guy all around. If you're interested in learning more about him, please contact Love Leo Rescue so you can bring the fun and silliness of a dog named Monkey into your life. We can guarantee he'll provide you lots of laughs. I'm trying to get one final shot here of his adorable two-colored face, but he's just in playful mode now. Yeah, there we go. Some puppy mouthiness. There's Monkey.